You may want people to be able to search for a specific type of content or a specific label. So for example, I want people to be able to find all of the event-related pages in my whole Confluence space. So I can use the Live Search macro here and restrict it to the current space I'm on, and then specifically filter only for those pages that are labeled event. Now, whenever somebody uses this search box on my event page, it's only gonna return those pages with the event label.